He's keeping store shelves stocked no matter what. Stop and Shop President Gordon Reed joins us now. And Gordon, thanks for being with us. And as we all know, the stores are filled with shoppers right now. So as a food supplier, talk about what the biggest challenge is to keep up with this new demand.
Well, Amy, thanks for having me. And the reason I really wanted to come on today was obviously to talk about how we sort of keep our shelves full, but also to sort of talk about how we're going to help serve medical responders.
Yeah, you have a special announcement you want to make right here on our show, so take it away.
Okay, so you know, obviously we know our medical responders are doing an incredible amount of work in the front line, keeping our communities safe. And one of the big things we heard is that they're struggling to get fresh food and from safe locations. So we're sort of stepping up, and we're going to provide between 5,000 to 6,000 meals every day to our first responders in a number of hospitals that are most difficult hit.
And I know you care about all of your employees who are also there on the front lines, risking their lives to make sure we all get fed as a nation. And I know you put up protective shields for your employees between shoppers and cashiers. What else are you doing to keep everyone safe?
Well, we're sort of asking people to, you know, to be sensible when they're shopping, you know, rather than a whole family seeing it as an outing. Please, just one person from a household come to the store. We're practicing social distancing by marking off 6-foot lanes at the checkout so people can stay separate. And we're also sort of providing our associates with face visors that they can use if they so wish. And really just advising people to follow the CDC guidelines.
Thank you so much, Gordon Reed, for your time and for your generosity. We certainly appreciate it.
It's my pleasure. Thank you.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.